This is really a pattern that we've seen a lot of so far this summer. For more on how much rain we've seen and if we beat any records, we're going to listen to meteorologist Rodney Harris.
If it seems like it's been a wet summer in Metro Atlanta, it's because it has. I did a little bit of research, and so far this month we picked up 14 rain days in Atlanta for 6.21 inches of rain. That's almost 3 inches above average for August, and it's not just this month. When we go back and take a look at the entire summer going back to June, normally we pick up about 13.5 inches of rain, but so far this summer, 18.5 inches of rain. That's almost 5 inches above average for the summer. So we're already at the ninth wettest summer in Atlanta going back to the past 100 years. That's a ton of rain, and we're not done yet. So we'll follow up and keep you up to date on that ranking and let you know where we end up in the CBS 46 app.